Oh, all right.
Okay, so switch to Marty.
You're Marty?
So when you open a Lego Dimensions package, it stuff junk, so you get like a bag of Legos like this. There's a whole bunch of them in here. And take a minute to put together another bag like this. And it doesn't tell you how to put anything together. You have to kind of take it from, I had to put the character together.
Well, they don't come with instructions.
Come with instructions on how to put the guy together. And then when you play the game, it gives you instructions on how to put everything else together. So, I still say I'm not online.
Yeah, I'm pretty. Is live, but I'm not seeing it on here. That's probably why we have no viewers. Oh, wait, there we go. I'll see. Right, we're good.
It's new stride, go.
One
Well,
of
we
the
have somebody that's on. See? It's just not showing any viewers.
Yo. So, again, we're playing Lego Dimensions. We just got the Back to the Future game level. I already opened it. We have two bags of Legos. Legit Legos. And so we're going to put these together. Probably very boring to watch. But let's start putting this together. See what we got going on. Thing I'm gonna do is grab this piece here. Marty McFly on it. Kind of hard to see. And we're gonna put together Marty. So that. So we need his pants.
Have his head. Hold on, his pants
Start with
are.
his pants.
Start with M Marty McFly's pants.
Right. There. All right. So.
Oh, I see.
That. Now I got his shirt. Let me put it this way.
Head.
Shirt.
McFly has a very Marty
There we
McFly
go.
face. Worried face. Not worried face. Always worried. Oh, look at what he has!
Guitar. Johnny B. Good guitar.
And he needs a hat or something on his head. What does he have?
Hair.
Oh, his hair.
That are in
Where's his
there.
hair? Where'd you go, hair? Do you have his hair? The hoverboard. Board. Looking for Marty's hair. Hold on. Oh, so it's like. Oh, here. It's like.
There.
Where's his hair?
Bald Marty. What's his hair's in this other bag?
Maybe. Not in here. There's no Marty
Oh, there it
McFly
is.
hair in here.
Marty's hair is in the other bag.
else is the other one hat? Is his guitar?
Arm. He has his pants. He has his head.
Hoverboard is right here.
There you go.
You need a hoverboard?
Looks like a dork with a life vest. So I'm going to take off bats. Bats. Put on Marty. To unlock the DeLorean time machine and hoverboard, play through the Back to the Future level. Do you wish to travel to it now?
Yes, we do.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Everybody's back here. My scanner. Excited.
Anybody home? Einstein? Here, boy. Whoa! Ow! Ah, Doc, this is disgusting. Seriously, where are you? Oh, well, I guess I can kick back for a while. Or maybe I can finish off that amplifier the Doc's been working on.
Oh. This isn't for my deduction. Wild Styles in here. Which is awkward. Art of neat stuff.
Airing Doc. Break everything. Get all the coins. Break absolutely everything. Robert from your sixth period class.
What's up, Robert from sixth period class? Hold X when near sonar Lego bricks to break them apart. I
love breaking. Yes. So awesome.
We're trying to fix the... Oh, yeah, we gotta put this together.
Oh, that's right. You blast the speaker. Graduated last year, Robert T.
Robert T. My, what's up, man? How is life outside of high school? Yeah. Damien tell you he was in my class again this year for like a day. He said, "Nah, I can't do this." Left.
No quitters.
Quit again.
You need to get up at the top up here.
I can jump on the.
Yeah, I think I don't think I don't know if I can.
Hoverboard can be used between wide gaps. Try approaching the edge whilst riding it.
Ah, fine. I'm Robert 2. Two Roberts in here.
Robert 2.
Robert Party. Robert Party right here.
What are we supposed to do?
I don't know.
Roberts.
He else is vegan. I don't know what our mission is. I'm assuming that we
We were supposed to put this together. Oh, wait.
Look at the box up there. I'm trying to see up there.
Yeah, it told me how to use the hoverboard, but...
Robert?
Oh, wait.
Oh!
My face is right here.
Robert said, it's good I interviewed for Baker's and used your interviewing techniques and I got the job.
This is the score.
Start building the hoverboard.
Alright, here we go. Use A and B to turn through pages of the manual.
Yep. Right,
here we go. We're going to bust out these bags, these little tiny Legos. It looks like not a lot, but there's a grip. So...
Okay.
We'll start. You build the hoverboard, I'll build the Lorian.
I mean, like. The gray piece?
Here. Oh. Congrats! Are you at the Baker's by Fiesta Village?
Now you know where to go. Ooh. Hold on. I need to make sure nothing fell.
Spilling Legos all over
the
floor.
You know what? I don't want to hear it.
This is... Not quite Power of Love, huh? The 80s rock anthem.
Long hair band. Alright, so we need a clear one like this?
Yeah, two of them.
Here, if I hand it to you, would you put them on?
Yep.
That's the one off Washington.
So,
next.
Another student that worked there.
These little doohickeys, one.
I love gold. Aja.
Gold member.
Hi.
Okay, these little doohickeys. They have this. Playing Legos in front of our students. You're in control. Move these little.
Eight. Robert, are you eating a lot of Baker's? Are they giving you free burgers and stuff? So, you need to hook a brother up. Alright.
Alright, here we go. We're going to get detailed now.
Yeah, put those first.
Oh, okay. So, wait. Uh-huh. Okay, so I got this little one. It's here.
Uh-huh.
Right here. Oh, no, is there one more? No, there's two of them. Two of these.
Eight.
Right? Yes, I believe.
Just the penguin, what school do you go to?
I have a student.
Bro.
I don't think it's something. Then tell them about this.
No! Legos, durable.
Alright, here you go. One and two.
What is this supposed to do?
England's Grand Terrace.
A mine. Grand Terrace kids are all here.
He's in your fifth period and he's vegan.
Okay. Oh. Hi.
All right. Let's. White colored ones?
These are on backwards, hold on.
There's one of these. Okay. Backward. Next. Up.
Oh, that's right. Good. Next.
Alright. Piece.
50% off of food, so that's actually really good.
He's gonna insult it. He's gonna say that wasn't cool.
Alright, next.
Ah, here we go, here we go. Getting to the hoverboard. I was just kidding. Yeah, he's not vegan. Because he's gonna eat, now he's gonna try to take your discount at Baker's.
Get that natural burger.
Boca burger or whatever.
Yeah. We're building the hoverboard right now. And what's cool about this game is you don't just like open it and then play it and then. I think that's right. Hey, give me space. You have to wait till you get to a certain point in the game. You have to wait till you get to a certain point in the game, and then in the game, it tells you when to build stuff, right?
Right. Next.
Okay. You want to save this toy tag? Yes. Drop it.
The clone. Ah, hold on.
There. Should have. Where's that circular thing? There should be two of them.
There's this?
Yeah, there should be another one.
This?
Yeah. Another one.
Ooh.
I don't know.
Go check. Not this thing.
Okay, let me. Go back to step one real quick.
I'm confused. What is it waiting for? What does it want?
That's what we dropped. That circle.
What do you mean? Oh, I handed it to you.
No, I'm saying we dropped it.
Here it is.
Okay, so now the DeLorean, the hoverboard's done. pretty extravagant just to have that. What do you do with that? Okay, so now we'll save. We'll say yes. We're going to save this to the toy tag. We're going to put it on our portal, which you can't see because it's below the camera. But saving it to that disc. Toy tag saved. Hoverboard is now in the game.
Okay, hoverboard over to that thing.
Check me out,
Marty.
Eat.
Get up there somehow.
I have literally no idea what to do with this.
The hover across, what you think?
I think you have to hover up here, because you see this box up here? See, that's the only way to get to it. I tried to get to it over here. Toast.
Short-lived. Oh, Bob.
Nearly there. If we could add a few dials, then we could
go. What? Sure takes a long time to build an amp that's going to end up breaking in a minute.
Why? Right here. That's your hoverboard, huh? I think we should do next. I think your guitar has all the answers.
You have life.
Here we go.
Let's see what this bad boy can do. Let's see what this bad boy can do.
Eddie. Wild Style's into it. Not really, Christopher Lloyd?
Tell nobody. I bring your video camera.
What?
And Mall.
He's actually which mall?
All in West Covina. Yes! DeLorean time.
All right, here we go.
First, we need a square.
Bring them
rectangle, what ifs.
This is the tray of goodies right here. We get to choose from. How many? The six?
Just one.
Four. Oh, I'm saying like squares. Okay, so we need two of these. Oh, shoot. I dropped one. Can you lean down and get it? And two of these. Two and two.
So.
People are excited about this.
Okay. And put this on here. These things are tiny. You're officially logged in.
I have a face people can't forget. You know what? I'm missing a wheel. Okay, what's next?
Yeah.
I'm still not happy that I'm missing a wheel here.
Okay. Goes in there. Like that.
We'll have to look at the end. Oh, I think it's right here. Sorry. I'm trying to get the wheel without actually leaning anywhere.
Mm-hmm. Yes. No, this one goes here. That one goes there. Right?
I didn't know. You're putting it together. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. This is okay. A team effort here. I'm just putting them on this. Two of these. Here you go.
All right.
I'm just trying to sort the pieces so it's easier to see what I'm doing here. Ooh, okay. So what's first? This thing is first.
The black.
This one.
Nope.
Which one? Oh, okay. That's what I tried. I was gonna hand you first.
That. Okay. I'm gonna set this down real quick. Do this piece. Okay, let's go on top of there.
And then we need two clears. Oh, no, we need the middle one, which is the...
Yeah, the black one. The
black one right there. And then you need two clears. Two small clears.
Two small white ones.
Okay, hold on a minute. Do you see them?
Yep.
Yeah, two of them?
One more. Alright. Now, that... snaps on like that. Fixed. Bottom side. Flippity flip. Here. Just that one piece. I flip it again.
Bar. This.
Bar. That.
And this. And this.
And that. Doesn't look like it's a lot, but there's actually a bunch of pieces.
Okay, so what do we need first?
Little black bar.
Which black bar?
This
one right here. And then...
this one here. Into these.
Yeah. Make sure there's. Are they slanted?
Stick straight. I need one more. Thank you, love. Mm-hmm. Eight. Oh, and the front windshields, which are clear.
Clear what?
These maybe.
What? I don't. They're slanted, right?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. This one. This is a slant. What, is this one clear slanted? It's the right one?
Yep.
Okay, yes. Oh, shoot. Man.
All right, and then...
this looks a little off. Okay, what's next?
We gotta put...
this and this.
This. On top of this, and this goes in the back here, like that, and these hooks on the sides, almost done. If you love Legos, you love building Legos, this is the cool part of it. If you don't love Legos and you just want to play the game, you're going to hate this part of this game. Two of those, which hook on to the outsides, it looks like. Here.
Yeah, since we started building the DeLorean, we've had people leave. Because it's boring.
Almost done. Wrong.
Oh, boy. Okay, so first is you need this.
Set this down.
And the seat. Nice. Nice one.
This. This.
This.
These.
These.
No.
Well, what else would it be?
This.
Oh, that first? I was going to you in the wrong order. You have the one now?
And then?
That or this?
This.
These. And then?
And then this on the bottom.
And then?
And then this is really weird. Let's see how.
He's gonna be the next Superman. Don't, it's meant to be hidden.
Okay, and then I'm gonna do another one of those.
Okie dokie, so.
I hope you did that right. Let me see the box.
There's this and that.
Okay, yeah, that's right. Okay. All right, okay. So they were building the doors, essentially.
Start with those two.
Okay.
And you need your clear flat plastic.
Okay. And
you need your this. And you're this.
Right. Okay.
Getting close. Need some wheels. Doing the portal was more fun.
All right. So, we built doors.
Make that noise.
Oh, I know. All right, next.
Next. You did it twice. We're good.
That's the second. Oh, is that all it does? Does you do it again?
Yeah.
Oh.
You were ahead of the game.
See how I roll? And then we got a little gun, looks like.
It's not a gun.
It's not a gun. It's like a gun. Where does it go?
On the side.
Clips into the side there.
This is so tedious. Just for DeLorean.
Yeah. On the other side. Okay. We're getting there. So, yeah.
Here comes the fun part. You got to do. Okay, so you can snap four of these in. See them?
Wheel. Wheel and a rim. Put them together.
Go round and round. Round and round.
Nice snap on.
Just push them all in. There they are.
Nice spin. Like a tire should. There.
Round and round.
Another one there. And technically, here's the DeLorean by itself. Doors open. Closes. And it goes 1.21 gigawatts.
No, it needs 1.21 gigawatts. I don't have any of that.
What the heck's a gigawatt? Alright. We're going to put the base together. And put these two together.
To go. How many miles per hour?
88 miles per hour.
And what fuels it besides the 1.1?
Plutonium. You can ask me anything about that movie, I'd probably know it. You weren't finished with your question? Trash. Okay? Is that your question?
You're missing the most important part of the DeLorean.
Sorry, I didn't even hear your question. What was your question?
Basically I was asking what makes it work. What makes the DeLorean work?
The flux capacitor.
Thank you. Can't put trash in a DeLorean, expect it to work without a flux capacitor.
I got a great idea.
What?
Besides ice dropping in the machine.
Sound of refreshment.
All right, here we go. Y'all ready for this?
That was so cute.
See if you guys can hear this. Yes, I have a Back to the Future app on my phone, and it is tight.
What did you use it for, though? What was the purpose of that app?
I originally, when Wendy and I got engaged, you can't hear, you're legally blind, that makes no sense. When Wendy and I got engaged, I got that app to see if it worked to put us into the future so we'd just be married already. It didn't work. All right, so DeLorean's done. Do we want to tag it? Absolutely, we do. Put it on. Yes. We're going to lock it. That
free burrito. I'm always in a first burrito.
There she is.
Anyway, where the burrito's from, though.
What is... That's him.
A DeLorean? A time machine. Get out of town. Once that baby hits one of these, you'll hit 88 miles per hour and whoosh.
Time travel? Is that simple?
Yes. If you ignore the complex bits, such as 1.21 gigawatts of electricity needed to power the flux capacitor, I've set the time circuits for November 5th, 1995.
Oh, nice. Good job. Cool app, huh?
Both beat that Chipotle game. Both already had our free burritos. Game is an app you can download to get a free burrito.
Doc, no! I gotta get out of here! The DeLorean! Whoa!
I'm excited about
driving the DeLorean?
Driving the DeLorean and...
If I can power up the DeLorean, then I can go back in time.
Oh, I have my remote, actually. Oh, look at the reflection of the water. Here, watch. Where am I? Let's hope it works. See the reflection of the trees.
I got this one.
That's pretty tight right there.
Aim design. Why am I talking to myself in third person?
Why is the hoverboard following me around?
Here's the DeLorean. Did we lose it? Okay. Oh, it's right here. Prime circuits on. Flux capacitor fluxing. Engine running. Let's go.
Whoa, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, here they are.
What do you want from me?
All right, let me in. Oh, they're hitting us. What did you just do to me?
I don't want to do to you.
How do we beat the Libyans?
Don't beat them, you run from them. What? Because they're trying to kill you. What do you mean, why?
What are we supposed to do here?
Marty McFly died. Poor Doc. Doc's over here been like backed up the whole time. Maybe we have to get them to blow up these shopping carts.
Oh, that'd be cool. Yep. Cart thinking. I'll eject you up.
Hit again. Shopping cart's still alive.
What's the hoverboard? Ah, there we go. Oh, we can.
Well, here goes nothing. I'm decently excited to see what happens when we. Yes. Go, baby, go. That's it? That was whacked. No car chase. No, like, driving real fast and then just it happening. Drove up to a, basically a driveway. Very lame. That was so lame. I'm so, like, immensely disappointed right now. That would have been a perfect time to have, like, a car chase scene.
Look at him holding onto this wire. Look at me.
A car chase scene, and it speeds up, and as it speeds up, you.
I'm ready to get hit by the car. I'm just hanging up over here. Kill the cow, man. Ah, you're gonna kill me, man. Careful. house if he goes. Apparently this hoverboard is dying. Hey, I tried to...
It's me, Marty. Open up.
Do I know you? If you're here about the strange lights and noises, then that was my neighbor.
No, Doc, it's me, Marty. I'm from the future. Look, I can explain everything.
Great Scott.
I know. It's heavy duty, Doc. And there's something else. After we finish recording...
No! Don't tell me! You must never know too much about your own future. Speaking of which, we have to get you back to yours.
Where are you going to get 1.21 gigawatts of electricity in 1955?
From the lightning, Marty.
Shopping list. That better do it.
All the way to
we're
this?
On to the end of the movie.
We don't get to meet his dad or his mom. Wild Sal's part of this, so
what the heck. All right, after we do this one, we're gonna have to call it.
It's late
because Mr. McClung's got to get up at 4:30 in the morning to go work out.
Oh, it's the manure. Check it out. What? What are you gonna get?
Tired. And sore.
Work out with him instead.
I wouldn't be able to hang out with all the old men that are there at 5 o'clock in the morning as it is.
You're the only one who can do that. Oh, Emmett? Oh, that's Emmett. Aw. Oh. He needs to go to sleep so he can be on time to do nothing in your class. A lot of nothing.
Grades speak for themselves. Level up here?
Where?
Better.
I copycat. Copy paste. That's lame. You didn't even think of but you can't do it as class on your own. Not saying the class does nothing, but I don't.
Is the hoverboard up here? Board. Oh, there you go. You got it. Wild style.
That's right. Doesn't mean anything. I'm just gonna eat the crap out of everything up here.
Crap out of stuff.
Oh, I need to build something. Build, so how do I build?
Gotta push.
This?
Yeah, you gotta push that. Press X. You break that door is what I need to do. If I need to. Up there. Up there. Get up there.
I just jump, double jump on the. You can't double jump.
Yeah, someone else should probably take a look at this.
You think? Where's the hoverboard? Have it on here?
Right there. Oh, just disappeared.
I'm going to go up here. And I'm going to put the hoverboard on. There you are.
Best stock we know.
There.
Marty McFly!
Come on, Marty.
Come on. Hit the door. Let me out of the way. I can't. You just, like, did something to me. I can't move. The whole thing's vibrating.
Yeah, put yourself down.
Uh-huh. Oh. What? Oh, it's gonna let us over here now? Fuck. Oh, man. Can you deal with right here? Did your guitar at it? Ah! Right here. Do we do this one?
Flux capacitor fluxing. Engine running. Let's go.
Any room for one?
So bummed out.
Shopping list. He's not moving. Oh no, 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 Doc, no!
Thanks for the loot, Marty. You really saved my bacon.
What happened to never knowing about your future?
Well, I figured. What the heck?
Heck. That's it. Three levels. Almost there.
Oh, cab. Cab for what?
Actual power love. Vocabulary, gotta get studied. Make sure you spell those words. You're out the way. Go do your homework. It's so late. Should've been done already, but you had a date. Make sure you learn how to spell.
For my class? Am I sitting here?
I don't give vocabulary words.
Me, and they're your medical terms.
I would never give
vocabulary. Who's studying? Who is studying? Want to know? I can embarrass you tomorrow.
Why are you watching Twitch instead of studying your
where's
vocabulary
your,
words?
Your Quizlet? Who is that? Who's
the power of love?
Beastie monkey. What period are you in? Who is you? Really? He was really. For Justin.
Alright. Time has come. We're all going to bed. We all have to get up at 4:30 in the morning.
My students don't want to study, but they have to.
Get up 4:30 in the morning. Go work out. Healthy.
The power of love. Power of love. I'm serious, don't you? Can you feel it?
Know that you cannot ride that hoverboard.
If I take it away from you.
You're so jacked up right now. You know what? You're just not making a good impression on my students. I always talk about how nice you are. I always say you're really nice and you're a good teacher. You'll pull that up.
I'm nice.
Nice.
Got a car to ride this
game. Nice to me when you want something.
Okay. Junior year, I get up at 4 every morning. That is awful. I have to get up that early for the rest of my life.
Aww, that's sad.
Perfectly happy, drinking my Dr. Pepper. I'm out of shape and overweight.
No.
Playing video games. Now you got me.
It wasn't me.
Working out.
It wasn't me.
Alright.
Oh, ouch.
And said your free time is goals? Huh?
Your mom?
So it's a goal to have free time?
Oh, what's that? What is that?
What?
Come back. I want to see. Oh, come back. I want to know what you are.
Bum-ba-da-dum-bum-bum-bum.
My mom's old clothes the other day. Can you believe what people used to wear?
Oh, I don't want you to do that. Now I just lost my robot. Oh, look at this. Nothing. And you've got more gains than Zoom. Gosh, this is so... This is actually better than the... Valley? I don't want to do that. Hey, look at this thing. Literally no idea.
Literally.
Literally.
Figuratively.
No, it's literal.
Literally, I have no idea.
We'll remember it. Remember it in the future. We have pie to eat. Forget I baked us a pie.
I literally forgot you baked us a pie.
Really did? Running this city. East.
Oh.
Restore to the present day Hill Valley sign? Nope. Get by a car. Stop.
All right,
let's go.
Dunsies. Thank you for watching, everyone. It's been a pleasure. Glad you got to see us play LEGO Dimensions, the Back to the Future level pack, which I am honestly still disappointed that the DeLorean does not drive fast to go into the future, that you just pull up to a driveway portal and it just shoots you.
It reminds me of something.
Parked car?
Yeah, it's like park your car and you go really fast. It was like on Cars 2 where you had to like spin your wheels really fast and you burn up.
ended up getting a smog check on the van. And I am a pretty decent Back to the Future fan. Would you agree?
Were we? Yeah, he's seen Huey Lewis in the news.
I have seen Huey Lewis in the news in person.
I don't even know who that is.
You guys don't even know who that is. The power of love. I will show you, before we shut off, I will show you what I keep in our fridge. And I've kept on top of our fridge from the day we've been married, even to now. We'll shut it off.
Sure. And if you also notice, this, where is it? I gotta get my finger right because I'm doing it backwards. That thing up there on our ceiling, name. That thing's a Spider-Man. It has been on our ceiling forever. He guards our kitchen. So I allow it. I allow it. Tolerate the Spider-Man on our ceiling. But this has been on top of our
beautiful
fridge.
Beautiful thing sits on top of our fridge. Has been in our fridge. Been married. Or yeah,
But why? They want to know, but why?
See, look. Look how tight this thing is. All metal. It's a legit replica of DeLorean.
You gotta say why.
Why what?
But why? Why would you do that? Why do we have a Spider-Man on our ceiling? For grown people. For adults.
It started out as pure laziness. Because I got this for Christmas one year, and I was unpacking my Christmas gifts. I didn't know where to put it. I happened to be standing in the kitchen at the time, and I just sat on top of the fridge. It's kind of stayed there ever since.
What about the Spider-Man?
The Spider-Man's the exact same thing. I got the Spider-Man from a claw machine that I,
Yeah, I pointed to it.
That's it, yeah.
That's it. Right there. It's hard to do backwards. Wait, over here. Down.
Anyway, I got the Spider-Man in a claw machine. It was going to the movie theaters, and I'm really good at those claw games. So I pulled the Spider-Man out. And then same thing, I brought it home, didn't know what to do with it. So it had a rope on it that you could hang, you could hold him and he'd hang upside down. So I just, at the time, the house I lived in at the time had a hook. For the moment. And since then, just hanging in the kitchen. Most people forget that.
I don't even.
And rarely anybody recognizes really it. Kind of cool because he's like all dusty and has like genuine cobweb stuff on him. Be tight. I'm not the one who gave my suits vocabulary words to me.
Not the one who makes them make video games.
So I was going through my mom's old clothes the other day. Can you believe what people used to wear?
Making fun of me, and yet he's the one with the Millennium Falcon over his desk. Which I bought him.
Alright. Good night.
All right.
Their Twitch world.
Twitch, not Twitter.
Yes. And of you tomorrow, study those vocabulary words.
I'm the best teacher ever.
What else?